Now, Israeli settlers are trying to take over Palestinian homes in the neighborhood of Sheikh Jarrah in occupied East Jerusalem. These Palestinian families have lived in these homes since 1956. In November, Israeli courts ruled in settlers' favor to evict the Palestinian families living in Sheikh Jarrah, a ruling which the families are appealing in court this month. These evictions are a part of a wider Israeli push to change the demographic of Jerusalem by forcefully evicting Palestinians and putting in their place Israeli Jewish settlers.